Hello everyone, you probably clicked on this video because of one or two of these reasons. 1. You're sick of using the same gun over and over again. 2. You can't snipe, so snipers aren't an option for you. And 3. You want to boost your ego. Me personally, I like using assault rifles, so today I'm gonna give you some of the best, if not the best, guns you can use from this category. First one in this list is my baby from the past seasons, the Peacekeeper. With the right attachments, you can build this to somehow compete against some of the meta weapons. If you try hard enough, that is. As much as I loved playing with this before, I don't enjoy it as much right now. Still, it's a fun gun to use, and for the build I'm using Agency Suppressor, Task Force Barrel, Agile Stock, Extended Mag, and Firm Grip Tape. If you can live with the ADS penalty, you can use the double stack mag. As disappointing it was watching Cold Mobile Japan's Stage 4, I am still amazed by the way they play and how they manage to work with the AK-117. This is not at the top of the gun statistically, but I enjoy using this from time to time, and I'm sure there's an AK-117 fan club out there, so shout out to you guys. The build I'm using comes with the Monolithic Suppressor, No Stock, FMJ, OWC TAC Laser, and 48 round extended mag. If you don't want the range, you can use the YKM Integral Suppressor. The next 3 guns are the assault rifles I enjoy using the most. There's no use in downplaying it. ASVAL is the best assault rifle you can use in the game right now to compete against the current meta weapons. This gun is a bridge between the MX9 and the Holger, and its fire rate together with its damage is what makes it the best. And for my attachments, we have the MIP 200mm mid-range barrel, OWC skeleton stock, OWC TAC laser, Piranha foregrip, and large extended mag B. This might be a surprise for some of you, but I really had a great time playing with the BK57. This one felt like a true AR, unlike most of the guns in this list, which are built to counter high fire rate meta weapons. You can use this for medium to long range and for close range occasionally. It's easy to use, and I found myself being able to hold my ground against sweaty legendary ranked players. Stop sleeping on this. For the build, I got this from Signu with the Monolithic Suppressor, an optic of your choice, YKM combat stock, OWC TAC laser, and 50 round extended mag. The newest gun in the game, the M13, is good enough to compete, but not that good to be used in the highest levels of the game. That being said, it may have faster fire rate than the ASVAL, but its time to kill is lacking, being slower by 40 to 50 milliseconds, give or take. I love punishing myself by using below tier 1 weapons as sort of a challenge to find creative ways to engage in gunfights. M13 perfectly fits that, so until further notice, this will be my new baby for Season 8. For the attachments I use, it's the RTC silencer barrel, no stock, sleight of hand, OWC TAC laser, and large extended mag B. That's it for today's video. I invite you to challenge yourselves in ranked and push yourselves to be better, or get frustrated and quit the game because of it. Make sure you drop a like and comment what series would you like to see next. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.